Dear Michael, for those of us who color our hair to cover the gray, is there a point in which you should stop because it's beginning to look foolish? She really wants to know. Do you really want to know? Miss Clairol's been around for 50 years and she's still a miss. Your color should be multi-toned within your color palette. More important to the color is the style. The length and style should be appropriate to your age. Love your style dilemma, Diva Michael.